captain. I hope I didn't startle you.
Signora Ricci, I'm Captain
Michetti. I know my cousin has told me all about you. I came to thank you for the books. I would have sooner, but I've been so ill.
Well, now you seem to be feeling more normal.
Normal? I hardly think so. Sickness is normal to me, as health is to you. Excuse me, I shouldn't speak of my troubles. I've been going through a period of deep melancholy. I so enjoyed the novel by Rousseau.
Wonderful. My favorite, really.
The character of Julie is a great mystery.
You should have kept it longer to meditate.
I do not read to think. I do not read to learn. I do not read to search for truth. I know the truth. The truth is hardly what I need. I read to dream. I read to live. In other people's lives, I read about the joys the world dispenses to the fortunate and listen the echoes. I read to live, to get away from life. No, Captain, I have no illusions. I recognize the limits of my dreams. I know how painful dreams can be, unless you know they're merely dreams. There is a flower which offers nectar at the top, delicious nectar at the top, and bitter poison underneath. A butterfly that stays too long and drinks too deep is doomed to die. I read to fly, to skim. I do not read to swim. I do not dwell on dreams. I know how soon a dream becomes an expectation. How can I have expectations? Look at me! No, Captain! Look at me! Look at me! I do not hope for what I cannot have. I do not cling to things I cannot keep. The more you cling to things, the more you love them, the more the pain you suffer when they're taken from you. But if you have no expectations, Captain, you can never have a disappointment. Forgive me. No, forgive me, please. Have you explored the town? It is remote, isn't it? And provincial, don't you think? And everything's so brown, the streets, the fields, the river even. Well, there are some lovely gardens. You do like gardens, I hope. But I can show you gardens. And then, of course, there's the castle, the ruined castle. I find it lovely. Because it's ruined, I suppose.
I didn't know there was a castle.
I like to take excursions there.